everybody, Springfield Liz here, and I'm back with another leather review. This time we're taking a look at the Leather Doctor's Overnight Bag from Saddleback Leather. So here it is. Now this is in the color carbon, actually my first carbon piece, so I'm really excited. It weighs 6.5 pounds. Dimensions, 10.5 inches high, 16 inches wide, and 9.5 inches deep. Has two side pockets on either side. A back pocket. Okay. Has D-rings all over the place. So you want to hook water bottle, tripods, anything. They're everywhere. Some here, down here. They don't bother me. Sometimes folks might cut them off. I don't do that. I don't touch my bags. They're perfect. They're just perfect. It has three straps on the front. It reminds me of the small water bag. I love the straps. Some people might be a little bothered by so many buckles. You can actually unbuckle these two outer straps and tuck them in the back so you're just dealing with one. But I like the way it looks. Now when you order a bag from Saddleback now, it comes with this envelope and they give you stickers, which is kind of cool. See, I have a luggage tag. This did not come with the bag. These retail for $35, but this was a limited run. They don't offer this color anymore. So I bought this used, and a big shout out goes to Derek for hooking me up with this luggage tag. So now I have a complete bag, and it just looks awesome. You have two comfortable grab handles. It also comes with a strap and one pad. All right, let's take a look inside. Really quick, I don't have a lot of time to do this video. I have to go to work. So let's take a look inside. Now these two outer straps, it's pretty neat. They're run through this D-ring right here. And then, like I said, if you didn't want them, you just tuck it back through here. You just have the one strap. And you have this pull tab right here. You just grab onto the strap and pull it open. And that's what I got inside. A ton of stuff. All right, let me show you what I have in here. Some cables, controller. I don't know what that thing's called, but my small tripod. I love this thing. Drone. My Osmo, it's my gimbal. And then, don't laugh, these work amazing. It's my drone goggles. And they go on like this. So, these make me fly better. Get some amazing shots. I have some more pieces to my remote. Some filters for the drone, and then my 13-inch MacBook Pro. Now this will hold a 15-inch laptop, so it's one big open compartment with your hinge closure. It's lined with soft pigskin, feels really nice. Okay, here's the doctor's bag. Medium rolled duffel wax canvas. Here's the doctor's bag and the wax canvas front pocket briefcase. And here is the small water bag, my absolute favorite bag from Saddleback. So that's it. If you have any questions, put them down below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.